Hey, what's up? This is Borns. I'm here to offer advice for all your pressing questions.
Dear Borns, my cousin is getting married in a few weeks, and the other night I witnessed her cheating on her fiancé, and she asked me to keep it to myself. My moral compass is spinning. Do you have any advice? Yours truly, Object or Accept.
Oh, wash your eyes out. Go watch a weird, like A Clockwork Orange or something, just to wipe your mind clean.
Dear Borns, this might sound crazy, but the other night I was abducted by aliens. The craziest part is, I think I'm in love with one of them. I need to see him again, but have no idea how to get their attention. Please help. Signed, I Want to Believe.
There's a few ways to get an alien's attention. It sounds like you already did it. So maybe just retrace your steps. And if that doesn't work, go to your local electronics store, see if you can find like an old theremin, and plug it in and play to your heart's content. That's a theremin impression.
Dear Borns, it's about time I introduced my new girlfriend to the family. I'm nervous though because she's the same age as my mom. That might be kind of weird. Should I give the fam a heads up or just hope that they don't question it? Signed, age is just a number, right?
It doesn't really matter if she's the age of your mom, as long as she doesn't look like she's the age of your mom.
Dear Borns, I'm auditioning for a magician training program soon, but I'm stumped on what I should do for my final trick. I heard that you dabble in the arts. Any suggestions? XOXO, Houdini in the making.
I guess it depends on what kind of magician you're trying to be. There's a lot of different kinds of magic. There's mentalism, there's escapism, there's sleight of hand, there's the classic illusions, doves, silks, linking rings, flowers. What you, excuse me. Oh, wow. Look at that, Vivo cards. They're just, you know, coming out of me. Can we get more of these? I'm rusty here. Whoop.